the gardens and the front of St. Thomas's Hospital. Mary Seacole, nurse of the Crimean War. Westminster Bridge and the gardens of St. Thomas's Hospital.